Let's say there's a man, and let's say this man is noble, and let's say he is damn strict. Let's say he's getting ready every evening for something big, mighty beast. He don't know what it is, but he's still getting ready. And let's say that day he was getting ready for the same thing. So he put on a white shirt, pulled up his pants, buttoned down the silver button, put on his socks, shiny shoes, a plain tie, and for the grand finale, a big long jacket. And let's say he's holding a pocket watch, and the 8 pocket watch is running fast, like a compass that lost its north. You know what? Let's say there's a bar, and the bar is full of people. Let's say all them people care for each other. Let's say they know that man. Let's say they care for him too. Let's say they don't know where he is, perhaps. He doesn't know what. And let's say his clock suddenly stopped. Was a man. Let's say he was noble. Let's say he was damn strict. And one day, he disappeared. Left behind him an empty chair and a full glass, broken-hearted people, and tones of misunderstandings. And let's say he'll keep existing in some unperceivable land. And we'll keep being alright, like nothing happened, like no hole just start, till the hour comes, every Friday. And exactly at 2 a.m., we rise up our glasses and cheer together for the man that keeps being here with us as a small memento whiskey glass.
Lay over here to rest. Thank you.